A couple of Australia's favourite actors are getting some early Oscar buzz. Jeffrey Rush and Nicole Kidman have impressed the critics at the Toronto Film Festival.
The King's Speech is based on the true story of King George VI and his battle to cure a stutter that risked his ability to rule, and the Australian who fixed it. Following its screening in Toronto this week, both the movie and its leads, Colin Firth and Jeffrey Rush, are being talked about as likely Oscar nominees.
We became very good friends making this film, and with the director, what he called a triangle of man love. Sounds sick, doesn't it?
Last year's Best Picture winner, The Hurt Locker, was uncovered at the Toronto Film Festival, so it's not impossible for lightning to strike twice. Nicole Kidman was another Australian at the festival presenting Rabbit Hole, which she produced and stars in. Based on a Pulitzer Prize-winning play, it's the story of a couple dealing with the sudden death of their four-year-old child.
We found out that Becca's sister is pregnant, so...
Oh, that can be hard. I remember when... My cousin got pregnant.
Yeah, it's not really a big deal.
Particularly as a parent, a mother, it's the most terrifying place to go and exist, but at the same time, it's important too.
Nicole received a standing ovation at the screening, with some critics describing it as her best performance since her Oscar-winning turn in The Hours. Both films are expected to open here later this year. Angela Bishop, 10 News.